My name is Elizabeth Snider, and I'm a level 8 at Champion Gymnastics. I started gymnastics in second grade, and I wanted to start it because I saw people doing it at school and thought it looked like fun, so I wanted to try it. Want you to see everything, want you to see all of the lights. My favorite event is vault. I like it because it's the one it comes to me the most easily. So I practice 20 hours a week right now, and the week before a competition, we start doing more routines, and then on the day of a competition, I just think about what we do in practice and try not to think about all the people around and just hope it goes well. I'm all universal, all the lights, top lights, flashlights, spotlights, strobe lights, street lights, all of the lights, all of the lights, fast life. This past weekend on Saturday went really well. I got third on beam, fifth on floor and the all-around, and sixth on vault. I've had a few major injuries. I've broken my foot and my ankle, and I've had a really bad elbow sprain. It made me want to work harder because I knew I would have to catch up, and I just tried to do everything I could even with that injury.